hit.
Thank you.
I've read about this boss fight, everybody says it's tedious. So I have to agree with them. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I don't know what breaks them. I can't tell what element actually works on. It seems to squish. Just doing this fucking dash shit.
Thank you.
shit right there.
Thank you.
might have ran. This fight has been going on for almost half an hour. Holy shit. blazing buns.
Wow.
Oh, we got one. We're gonna take a flaming one first. One's a two both. Okay. So I think what I was doing wrong was I was getting pounded by the fists. So, better strategy. Let's see if I can pull this off. Yep. So after you do these, you're gonna hit these. Let's get the fist off. Gonna pull Game Genie. Thank you. puzzles in my boss fight here. Bunch of bullshit. Time you get. I know you guys love your puzzles, but Jesus Christ, leave it out of the boss fight, please. For fuck's sake. Attack him. fucking know what he's supposed to do. You know? This shit's fucking retarded. We'll be right back. he logged out for good. What an amazing game. Even though those puzzles piss me off, you know, this is really a well-made game. Again, I've been watching this game since, I think it was like early 2017. It was in development for 7 years. Really, you can really tell they put a lot of time, effort, love into this game. I guess the sales have been pretty well, so they've said they won't really say how well it sold. Yeah, I can understand that, but they said that it's done well enough for them to continue making other games. So I'm really looking forward to see what they put out next. I'm probably gonna do another playthrough though, since I can do some of the dungeons a lot easier now that I know some mechanics and how to do some of the puzzles, and I don't really need to do a lot of the quests, I could probably get away with doing that. I could probably just buy regular gear and not have to worry about upgrading, like for that Infinity Spiral Drill, Galaxy Spiral Drill, whatever the hell it was, I don't have to worry about that. So apparently since I found Albert, I should get the good ending. I'm not sure if there's something after the credits, but we'll see. No idea they publish it in Korea too. That's great. And China. Oh shit. Not a bad idea. That's a huge market. Kira Antichrist Ulig. Fantastic. Thank you. See, you always gotta wait after the credits. So what you can do here, if you would not talk to Albert, or if there was other things you wanted to get before you talk to Satoshi, then you can go ahead and do that. So that's how they talk about going in the past. And we're not going to do that. Okay, so... once they have the patch out, this is going to include the new content, new game plus, things like that. You'll be able to do the post-game episode. So that's pretty much it. This has been a new experience for me. I've never done YouTube videos or anything like that. Never recorded my gameplay. I've always watched these Let's Plays. So it's been a really nice experience. I've had a few commenters. You know, a few people that like my videos, so that's nice. I don't mind if I'm low-key or whatever. I'm not trying to be some YouTube star. You know, it's just nice to share this game with people. I hope that at least one person watched this and bought the game. It's an amazing game. I highly recommend it. Even though you see me, you know, get pissed at these puzzles, you know. Ultimately, it's a great game. Great experience. So thank you very much for watching. If you watched all these videos, I can't imagine that you know anybody has sat through all these fucking videos. But yeah, if you have any comments for what game I should play next, I'm still trying to think of something. I'm thinking of another Metroidvania, possibly. There's a Time Spinners. I'm sure Bloodstained: Ritual of the Night, if it ever comes out, I'll maybe stream that. I love old school RPGs. I kind of grew up on the old Final Fantasies and you know, ActRaiser. I'm trying to think of other ones I played. You know, Secret of Mana, Zelda, you know, stuff like that. So kind of gravitate towards those. All right, guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you very much, and I'll see you again.